Patients always ask, do you do composite bonding? What is composite bonding? How much do you charge for composite bonding? Composite bonding is quite a broad term, and I think patients get confused between what is composite bonding, what is a composite veneer, what is edge bonding. Basically, composite bonding is where we add composite onto your tooth. That's it. We can do that to change either the shape or the size or the colour of the tooth, and it's just a white filler material that we bond onto your tooth, normally without having to damage your tooth at all, and we can achieve pretty big changes without having to do a load of damage to your tooth. Within that family of composite bonding, when we just add some composite to the edge of the tooth, that's called edge bonding. And what that can do is just even out the edges of teeth that are already straight or already white, or you're pretty happy with them, but you may just want slight tweaks and changes to the edges of the teeth. That's edge bonding. A composite veneer is kind of like a false nail, where the composite covers the whole front surface of the tooth right up to the gum line. And with that, we get a lot more flexibility in terms of being able to tweak the colour of the teeth, or if teeth are ever so slightly out of line, we can camouflage that and make it look like they're in line for you. So ultimately, yeah, composite bonding is the same. The only difference is how much of the tooth is covered.